Morning everybody, I'm going to show you how to start a big single cylinder motorcycle. First of all, turn the ignition on, turn the fuel on, kill button on, and now the important part, I have to place the piston in the correct position, which is just past top dead centre. I shall do that. Pushing the kickstart until down, until it's on compression, which it is now, as happens. And then just an inch past top dead centre, I lift the lever back to the top and jump on it.